material coming from as far as California into the Seattle area, which is not a normal flow. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Michael's Market Monday, the beginning of December here at Sutter Metals. Seeing flows in the Pacific Northwest tapered off in northern states and even up into Canada. Not quite as much flow coming out of there because of weather. Material coming from as far as California into the Seattle area, which is not a normal flow. So the prices sideways, expecting that to trickle up maybe into December and going into January, looking for a tick up on that ferrous. Non-ferrous, the metals that were stable and kind of the heroes, the aluminum and nickel, moving into the volatile stage now. So we're seeing some trends down and expect that to continue. Batteries, really hard to move. So a lot of things, the price is affected by not only the freight, but demand. The copper, again, down, volatile. So keeping an eye on that and just trying to move the materials out is one of the biggest frustrations that scrap owners are having right now. So the outlook for ferrous continues to be positive, although we didn't see a move in December. And base metals, cautiously optimistic at best, really keeping an eye on that. So any big projects, please give us a call as usual here at Sutter Metals. Looking forward to working with you.